bell? Where's the edge? Where's the limit?
And Spanish and a little Arabic, but please don't expect me to.
Instead of making field recordings of like birds or exotic places, he's much more he was more interested in how we listen and listening the specific vibrations of a specific place. Film is a kind of an equivalent of how he makes his recordings, or his kind of philosophy of recording.
É foda, cara. Não tem como dizer que isso aqui não é perigoso. É perigoso. Entendeu? Super perigoso. O que passa de suspeito aí, você não tá nem...
Thank you. Sprache.
Sprache. Okay. Notation.
Notati.
Notati. Faubourg. Com Faubourg.
Por trás de tudo, a sintaxe do português. A sintaxe fantasma. Eu tive sonhos com fantasma.
So there are some things which I do. For instance, I always record my presentations, and usually I send a feed of the recording into the loudspeakers. So there is this feedback which every once in a while appear in the sound, in the PA, which is very literally, I guess, the result of this space in which we are now at the space of the presentation of the live set. This is also a way to materialize, let's say, this space in which we are. And the sound of the feedback is very much a product of the people which are in the room.
Probably that relocate after losing crucial financial backing for Dora's troubles might to be better than.
Brings back, moves on, gets more, brings back, moves on, brings back, moves on, brings back, ignores, brings back.
Fear reveals angry details, guilty expected, every building may quit tensions with fear, unrest, random man was charged, love, threatening message, some lace slurs, unrest, date members, couple, regular traveling, analog papers, isn't kind, review, delivering, Chinese business, seems scientific, need.
I use speech sounds, and I'm interested in the musicality of language. In the last few years I worked I did radio pieces, and this is a special space, or like a special shared space, because you don't know who's listening, if anybody's listening at all, but you kind of share the space with potential listeners. Now I'm trying to bring back this work also to a live situation.
Partout, toutes les espaces que vous traversez, tout l'espace pour vous traverse.
Thank you.
Balconies and roofs, metallic sounds. Nobody was on the street. It can't be known and can't be perceived. A space that belongs to a third kind. All this unique distinctness. They are the modes in which a moving formation, in which no voice is ever the same.
They became a filter, a division of frequencies.
Yeah, maybe I'm not even using sounds, but I'm trying to create arrangements or configurations or compositions in which the sound itself can appear, but not only like sound in the sense that it is something that we listen as information or as acoustic signal, but more as a relation that we have with something that is happening at the moment. It's always a collaboration with what is already there and with the people that are there.
Thank you. the idea was also to take the voice of the human, no? to breathe, some primordial singing as a throat, the throat singing, to let that to fly away from the ground and to reach the atmosphere and the sky, and from that place capturing the radio wave. I think the balloon and this visual aspect was particularly important to create a relationship between the listeners and the atmosphere in which we are and which we don't perceive everything that is surrounding us, and maybe it was a potential door of connection of something that we should be aware more often.